The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
This woman is ready to fight.
Gentlemen, the SmackDown Women's Championship landscape has captured people's attention, and matches like this one are exactly why.
Big fight feel as we determine the standard bearer in the SmackDown Women's division. Facing perhaps the greatest competitor in women's division history, beating Charlotte will make you a legend.
That's a true statement, but it's only true because of how difficult, borderline impossible it is to achieve this task.
Here comes the queen, Charlotte Flair.
A woman who has truly done it all in WWE.
Corey, I'm sure you would agree that no one makes quite an entrance like Charlotte Flair.
I completely agree, Saxon, because every time she's in the ring, it is a spectacle to behold.
Charlotte Flair competed in the first women's match to main event WrestleMania and takes pride in always controlling the situation around her.
There is no one better in the big moment than Charlotte Flair.
As physically dominant as any superstar we have ever seen.
Charlotte is always happy to send a message inside the ropes.
And each step furthers her legacy.
Introducing the challenger from Adelaide, Australia, the Superstar. And her opponent from the Queen City, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
And there's something special in the air these days when the SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line.
The Women's Championship fast becoming one of the most prestigious titles in all of WWE.
Multiple historic WrestleMania main events will do that to a championship. Every woman in this industry wants to add their name to this title short. But it looks illustrious heritage.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Corey, what do you think Charlotte's best strategy is here tonight?
Uncle, you can't go wrong with an old favorite. Slowing down the pace of the match. The Queen's in control when she's in the ring and going at her pace instead of her opponent's. Charlotte demanding respect from her subjects in attack.
Ooh, refusing to let her get into her head.
German suplex!
The champ trying to roll with these hits. She can withstand the punishment, though. Superstar is here.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
She sent flying into the corner. She had it scouted.
Charlotte showing how much punishment she can withstand before dishing out some of her own.
Yeah, Charlotte able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
Ooh-hoo. Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Oh, Charlotte caught by the counter.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Into the ring. midway laser.
That'll fillet your chest.
Catches are flush.
She braces for impact.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Oh, strike to the side of the face.
Electric chair.
This is scary.
She won't like what she's met with.
Jeez.
The challenger is not in a great place.
In just a case of Charlotte displaying her natural abilities.
Here's your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
Oh yeah, it's Charlotte standing victorious.
All hail the Queen.